Connor McCloud. I mean, it is you, right? You wouldn't be trying to trick us with some sneaky little illusion now, would you?
Amazing how that one never gets old, Amanda.
Well, neither do we, darling.
Let's just play nice for once, shall we?
Just because we've known each other for 350 years, don't presume that you actually know anything about me.
Isn't that the game here, darling?
Amanda, this is not a game.
Of course not, darling. It's business.
Maybe we should just take a breath and see.
You are such a hypocrite. You just put your own brother or cousin or whatever the hell you two are through hell just to save your own ass.
I did it to save the only family I have left. And I paid the price. When have you ever had to pay for the lives you've destroyed?
Gods!
I will free us both, maestro.
You're like a hurricane. It's just your nature.
I want that thief's head on a pike!
At least with my indecency, nobody got hurt. Except when you shot me, of course. Listen, you son of a...
You poisoned us!
You're both idiots.
I think I liked you better when you just watched.
Mwah. A most impressive start, my dear.
Under different circumstances, I might say a match made in heaven.
Oh, it may truly be the most beautiful thing I've ever laid eyes upon.
This should pose little problem, maestro.
How about a round on me?
Gives the countenance a healthy glow.
Well, this should be fun.
I better not find all this in a chronicle somewhere a few hundred years from now.